Right, let's rotate one of the circle we have.